called again? Oh my god.
Manny? Kevin Spacey.
Is he actually called Kevin Spacey?
Yes.
Oh my god.
What?
Goodness gracious. I forgot that he's called Kevin Spacey, but he's written with a Y, right?
An UY, yes.
Ah, I see. I see. So that's why I got confused. So, again, Kellner is the starter. They sent in Kellner against Austria as first two.
Yes. And let's start.
Yep.
Ooh, they're striking to Dreamland, interestingly.
Yeah, that's actually interesting. Well, Uzdayan loves the stage against Floaties as well.
Really?
As yeah. He counterpicks Samus and Jigglypuff to the stage sometimes.
I can see Samus.
Yeah, but...
But I can't see...
No, me neither.
But, well, it's his decision, and he's really good against this wonky matchup, as I would like to say it.
Yeah. Oh, nice. You build up a lot of damage onto Kano already.
Good weight with the jump.
Nice.
Grab forward throw. I wonder if up throw would be a solid option against Peach. I mean,
not sure.
For those of you who are not familiar with the PAL version, Sheik doesn't get any guaranteed follow-ups from the down throw.
Yeah, and the Babu crew is hyped for a reason. Kellner got the first duck against Uzleon.
Even though he's down by a low percentage.
And oh! Uzleon with the pop-up during the match!
Oh, does miss the fear. Nice shoot after the jab.
Yep. Nice.
Ooh.
Kellner tries to get him with the Berlin special, the down smash on a shield.
Into a down smash.
Yep. on a platform, I mean. Did I say on a shield?
Yeah, yeah, but it was on the platform.
Yep.
We knew what he mean.
Yep.
Oh, great smash on the jab as well from Uzleon.
Oh, wow.
That could have been a great setup.
Oh, nice. That's the problem with Val. If you're too greedy on your follow-ups after the down throw, you're sometimes going to get combo-breaked. And that was really, really hard case of that, because he actually got a kill.
Actually, the only thing you can do is wait out the combo breaker and then try to punish that one.
Yeah.
Which is way harder. And Kellner getting some good.
Oh my god, this is huge! This is huge for the Babu crew, and he hits him before the jump! That's a safe stock!
And wow, if he can take this without losing stock right now, that would be huge.
I mean, it's huge already, but
never even said. Well,
I mean, the chance is already there.
Really, really huge. That's what I meant to say.
Oh, nice. It. Gets another. Oh, that was meant to be a dash kick or something, I guess.
I guess, yeah.
Oh, he's chilling. Ah, nice.
Right. That's backer. So let's see if Uzleon can even take another stock. Kind of bring it back.
Ah, interesting. Oh.
Oh, nice combo stock.
Oh my god, Kellner. He doesn't have a chance. Oh my god, that would have been so crazy.
Yeah, I kind of loves to go for that umbrella.
Yeah.
Combos.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Uzleon having trouble getting in there.
Yeah, dude. That's kind of thing that Uzleon does sometimes. He DIs down the first hit of the down smash so that he gets hit into the other direction.
Mm, which is really good on Dreamland, of course.
Yeah. Oh, but he gets hit with that there! And Kellner meets it with the two stock! Wow! Wow, that I did not expect
wow,
this
I
at all.
I haven't seen the t-shirt before. That's really cool.
Which one?
His t-shirt.
The
where she pulls
Peach
the head off
yeah.
Peach. That's kind of fun. Whoa. Actually, the favors are in Berlin.
Yeah.
Which, well, I would have said before I was here as well. But, well, we kind of underestimated those guys, man.
Yeah, wow. I mean, the Lörrach boys, Kellner, Prinz, Black Zedix, they're crazy. Mm. I mean, the crazy thing about them is they live in a small village, like not a, a small city near to Freiburg, like 1 hour away from Freiburg, and it has no scene besides these three players. And they barely go to tournaments. Sometimes they go to tournaments in Switzerland. So they have been around for quite a while, but they don't have too much tournament experience. So they became this
wow.
good just by themselves.
And look who is getting sent wow. in already.
Ice is out.
But
the bomb has been dropped.
But that's kind of a really obvious choice because they don't really have another Peach Killer in their team.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe Mr. Love would be a good Peach Killer.
Yes, but I think
he's gonna get countered out by Prince Hart.
That's true.
So maybe that's the thing.
I can't. I mean, it will use Prince definitely. After this one, but let's see if Ice can carry Berlin home.
Yep, just like he did versus NRW.
Yes, with 13 stocks. Just let it flow around their tongue.
With
I know how the
four Reaper stocks, especially. That's so crazy. Oh my God! Did he get some big down smash?
Ooh.
Oh, but that's a lot of damage build up already. So if you can't can find some else, mm-hmm. Some more.
So what happened there was Kellner accidentally used his double jump. So
yeah,
got Giant Spike there.
Oh my God, that's no jump.
And that was a good choice.
It was.
And he does get the stock.
He gets
huge.
The stock.
That's huge
that's
already.
Insane.
It sounds a bit dumb, but it is huge, man.
It is. Oh my God. Back throw.
If he would have gotten that, those guys would have paid him everything, I guess. For a night. Oh, bald, but it works out. And well, still great performance by Kyle, taking off one stock with his two against Ice, which was basically his job.
Exactly. It was his job, yeah.
So I guess they will get out Prince now. Anything else?
Maybe they might end in Scythe. Or Mao.
I was talking to them before, they will definitely use now Prince or end Mawa.
Yes. Yeah, because Luigi is kind of really janky and he's really fast. So you're not going to get four-stocked as a Luigi most of the time, even
and
against such a top player as Ice.
And Mawa still, he's really good.
Yeah, especially. Mawa is a spacey slayer. He knows that matchup.
In and out,
yeah.
Second nature. Ice looking really focused. He really wants to take this man.
Yeah.
So let's see.
I actually didn't think Ice would take this as seriously as he does. Like looking at what he did at Here to the Throne.
I didn't catch anything of that.
But I think Ice had some problems with his shoulder and didn't really want to play seriously. Maybe that's because of that.
And also, I mean, it's still Ice. I mean, he really wants to win always.
Yeah.
It's like the craziest thing. He does. Like, even when he didn't care about Project M at all, he still said winning is such an amazing feeling that it's
for sure
just worth it. That's why he cares so much.
And he wouldn't be on this level if he wouldn't love winning. So Mao Kart is gonna go for Final Destination.
Ice didn't ban it out, that's interesting. But whatever, let's see.
Alright, let's go.
And
oh my God. And Maokan already building up a lot of damage.
Oh, Ice getting a little combo there going. Ooh, nice punish. Oh. Doesn't go for the shield, unfortunately. Ooh, let's see what Marva can get here. Oh, that was a miss throw, I guess.
Yeah.
Doesn't get to re-grab. Ice smart going just for the single lasers.
Oh, and what? Ice SDs! Ice SD!
Jump.
Maokan takes the first stock. Oh, nice up smash.
Wow. Man, look at Ice's face, man. He's so focused right now.
Wow.
But Mawa.
That's what I meant.
With the Luigi shenanigans, man.
Yeah, Luigi's so fast and he has so many crazy hitboxes on his down B. You're just gonna find hits. And Maokan does have a combo game. So this is not gonna be easy money for Ice. Not at all, because Maokan is looking to beat him out.
Oh, smart, savings jump, ooh, Ice missing. Missing stuff up. Good hit, but Ice still gets back to the edge.
Nice! Oh no! The classic Maokan! The classic! Damn. Well, what would Maokan be without an SD, so...
Yeah, but what was he even trying to do there?
I don't have a clue. Oh my god, how did
the
that kill? Silent
Wolf combo, but still, Maokan gets a nair out. Just in time. And man, if Ice doesn't get this now...
Oh my god!
It's going to be...
It's gonna be free, let's say that.
Yeah. Ice really needs to take the stocks and... After that, he needs to work on Prince as well. Because, well, yep. Top 2 out of Berlin is out, man. After this one. And man, Bobby still has players up their sleeve.
Oh my god. Gets the tech chase. Maokan on the edge.
Going for only backs, I don't think that's the best option against Ice because he's used to play against stuff like this.
Yeah.
If you're always doing the same stuff, he just figures it out and beats it. Don't give him time to adapt to your style. Oh, doesn't get too strong hits. Maokan still does a jump. Oh, okay. Well, that's...
So, Maokan leaves him one stock to work with, but that's one single little stock. That's probably not gonna carry him too far.
And I think now it just has to be Prince. I don't.
Yeah, especially because Berlin
everybody else can get four stocked. I think Prince is the only one he can't four stock right now.
I think so too. So.
But
they're gonna send in Scythe.
I'm not too sure about this, but well.
Well, I don't think he can four stock Scythe, to be honest. Scythe has a really interesting campy playstyle.
Still, man. Ice can't four stock him. I mean, he knows that matchup in and out. He played so much Sheik versus Fox as Sheik.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Oh, wait. What?
Oh, he's gonna play Jigglypuff.
What? Okay.
Yes, Scythe has a Jigglypuff, by the way.
Really?
Yeah. he does.
I've heard that like he's a Marv as well now with the Jigglypuff.
Yeah, yeah, he has.
What's up with this guy?
He wasn't sure, like, he came from Brawl, of course.
Yeah, yeah.
But he wasn't sure what to main in Melee. So he tried out a lot of characters, and it ended up in him having actually 3 really good characters. Okay. Maybe 4 with his Fox.
Okay, I haven't heard. Well, he has a Fox as well. But he's playing a good colored Leaf with Puff. I appreciate that.
Yeah. The flower.
The second best. Let's see.
I don't think Scythe is too good in the Fox matchup, though. He's really good at Puff Dittos and Floaty matchups. But let's see if it's enough for taking out the last stock of Ice with 4 of his.
I mean...
Ooh!
Ice already showing 24 stocks. this going to be a Mango Run by Ice? It's on Fountain of Dreams. I kind of getting a deja vu there, man.
Oh yeah, I remember from MLG. From MLG, yeah, dude.
Ooh, the Shine Backer in this. Wow, man. This is so freaking crazy. Just standing Shine Backer.
Oh my god, that up air was close to hit with only the second hit.
Wow. And now with two Puffs, two against two Peaches, man.
No
this
way.
Is
no
going
way.
To be so rough.
Oh my god. It's gonna be a Captain Falcon. Konati is in.
Wow. Well, well. I don't want to spoil anything or jinx anything, but. Well, this is probably it, man.
Well, the Joker is dead.
The Joker is dead. We have to kill the Joker. That was their only. It's easy. We kill the Joker.
Yeah. So we still have. Yeah, just as you said, two Jigglypuffs versus two Peaches and a crazy Foxmane to finish it off. This is rough. Even though Berlin is in the stock lead, I don't think this is gonna happen.
Nope, definitely not gonna go. And the thing is, just that Berlin used their two top players now, and well. Oh, Bobby still has their best.
Nice attempt on that re-grab on the down air.
Woo! Wasn't sure enough.
Yep.
And Konati with the combo!
Wow!
Of doom!
I mean, that was a Jigglypuff, but he's still going! Here we go.
I can see now why they pick Konati. I guess he plays a lot against BK.
Yeah, probably. That's not gonna do anything. Oh, nice. The no mix-up. Konati's gonna fall for that. Loses the stock.
Wanted to go for the shield, but the thing is, if you're running, you need some time before you get your shield up.
Yeah.
I think that's what happened there. And Scythe now showing off his up tilt tech skill.
And his taunt.
Tech skill. But not his Becker tech skill. And he's going to some shield drops. Using the time to practice.
Jigglypuff's taunt is so cool.
Well, it's something, but
yeah,
so cool. I'm not
sure. I really
man.
Like it.
I mean, I like it as well, but if you're saying it's cool.
Yeah, maybe cool is the wrong word.
I mean,
oh my god.
Donkey Kong's sound is cool, man.
Yeah. I think that he meant to get a shine out of shield there and press the big button instead of the small one.
Oh, you mean a rest out of shield?
What did I say?
A shine out of shield.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I mean, like, the rest out of shield. Good. Of course.
Yeah.
But Konati's putting in some work. Wow.
But it's gonna happen. This.
Nice. Punishes the nice roll.
Dog. And. Still not the lead for.
Oh, damn. Oh, this is rough.
By the way, there's still no official lead for the Babu team.
Oh my god.
That didn't miss.
Oh my goodness, that combo was crazy!
In my opinion, by the way, that rest didn't miss. Like, totally hidden.
Yeah, I agree.
That looked really weird in my opinion.
Yeah.
So let's read some donations. What they say? It's game's done quick right now. Read some donations.
Yeah, we got a cutscene going. There's no text. It's just a tree.
This would be a good time to read some donations.
Frankerzy. Oh my god, Konati. This is so scary. I mean, Konati cannot lose, afford to lose the stock at all.
Oh, okay. Not concluded yet. Let's see if he can keep his composure.
Alright.
And Scythe
not
taking the stock.
Oh, and he doesn't have jumps.
Oh, the salt. No fist bump.
No fist bump, really?
Yeah. I didn't really think it was on purpose, though. But
maybe he forgot.
But I like to say it's about the salt. Because it isn't real set, it's only cruise, so that's not too bad.
So this is actually kind of bad for the Barbie team. They have to finish off 10 stocks now, with only 8. I think so, at least. Yeah, definitely. But
you're sitting in Dash, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, probably Dash isn't such a big fan of the Peach matchup, if I remember correctly, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Should be right.
But Prince has a lot of experience against Peach.
Yep.
And the matchup is a pain.
Exile.
Yeah.
Let's say it like that.
Alright, Pokemon Stadium. Oh, this actually means that Prince has a counter pick advantage. Right?
Yep, that's true.
If Dash doesn't lose 4 stocks here.
Yep.
We're gonna assume that. I actually don't see Prince. I don't see Dash losing any stock.
He loves
this matchup, and he's really good at it.
Really? Who does he practice it against? Panda, of course.
Yeah.
I would figure Panda. Man, I haven't seen that guy around in some time. Oh, missed the Shine Spike. Great. Ooh, that knee would have been huge because...
Nice.
It would have hit him backwards. Reverse.
Wow.
Well, I wouldn't call that a 4 stock, to be honest.
I was thinking the same thing.
But...
Oh!
Moves were shown.
They totally were. Oh, but he shows his own moves.
Losing. I guess that's the ultimate combo, as Giro Smash called it. The taunt to death.
Yeah.
Eins, zwei, Hafer, Brei, Kirby ist ein großer Kirby. Eins, zwei, Hafer, Brei, Kirby ist ein So, I'm sorry for that, guys, but it's like a German joke we have to do whenever Dreamland is on.
Yeah.
I don't know why I did it right now, because probably because there's no real match going on right
exactly.
now.
Exactly. It's the hand warmers. Like, or maybe it's rather some deciding who to send out by the Berlin team.
Liver is going to be in.
Oh, yeah.
Geeky Goon Squad's very own
very
Liver.
Liver. So, if Liver doesn't take all the last 3 stocks of Dash, there's gonna be a whole lot of weight on Mr. Love's shoulders. Peach versus Puff.
D-Rage is in 8 stocks.
And Liver already lost the stock. No, it was just a small mistake. Which can happen. He's very, very busy and now has to play as well.
Yep.
And there we go.
Oh, nice. Big throw.
And Liver, man, getting a grab, but doesn't get anything out of it, unfortunately.
Oh my god, that down smash. Yep, Liver's kind of known for a lot of janky down smashes.
Generally, a really unique play style, because he does a lot of low floats and stuff like that, which barely any peaches. That was a crucial hit.
Wow. And gets the edge guard really solidly.
Goodness gracious, Sliver though.
Is there a chance Berlin still pulls it out? This would be really unexpected.
Yep, but good up throw up air. Sliver's chilling up there.
Yeah, it wasn't a good time to do that.
Oh my god, he expected the roll, but he was a little bit too late on it. And another roll. Sliver is nervous. You can see that.
But he didn't have much options there anyway.
Yeah, that's true. Nice. This time he did not want to roll.
Dash doesn't go for the normal.
Man, Sliver though.
And Dash finally takes the first stock of off Sliver, let's just say like that. And Sliver again on the chase.
Nice. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's the problem against this kind of playstyle. You can't do any single mistake in your tech skill in your combo game. Mm.
You have to just really play patient against him, which Dash doesn't really like. Ooh, the disgrace on his face right now.
Yeah.
He really doesn't like floating matchups. Man, he's getting so impatient here.
Yeah. Nice.
And gets the second stock. But still, it's 5-6 stocks, man. I mean, this is...
Yeah, and it's 30% on Dash already. He almost ran into that down smash. I wonder why that didn't hit. It was really close, I guess. Oh my god, he gets grabbed.
Oh my god, there's so many close situations right now.
Nice! Oh! The double up air!
That was big and unexpected. So this is really important, because now it decides who gets the counter break for the last game.
Oh my god. And Dash is this. Oh my god. But to add a little bit on that, Peach versus Puff is not all too stage dependent.
That's
kind of too much of a problem.
It's kind of true, but still it helps a bit. At least psychologically.
A little bit, yeah, definitely.
And so now it's all on one guy.
I
with the crown.
I think Bavi's best player is actually Prince. So
he is definitely.
So yeah. And he's by far the best Puff in the
German
Peach matchup.
And
in
Germany.
So.
And overall, I would say the best Puff in the German speaking community.
Yeah, that as well. But in the Peach matchup, he's absolutely beast.
So. I haven't seen it yet, so I'm a bit excited. I hope it's not too boring.
No, actually, not that much. Like, it is, of course, boring because it's this matchup, but it's not too boring. So let's go.
And already showing off his tech skill.
Yeah, and the big thing of Prince kind of is he's never nervous for some reason. At least he never shows it in his gameplay.
I mean, we have seen it against Iceman.
Yeah, he was two games in the lead, and we're still looking for his crazy rests. So I don't see him being all too nervous right here, facing two times the...
What the hell?
What?
Did he just do that?
What?
This guy doesn't give a... If you... Peep. He doesn't give a peep.
Oh my goodness.
That was balls out the most manly thing I've ever seen, man. What the actual hell?
What?
What? This is like something I do sometimes if I'm like really lazy and tired and the other guy is bad and tired, but he just threw it out like, well, hopefully it works, guys. Otherwise, if he pulls a stitch, I might lose my stock.
I can't believe what my poor small, my poor young eyes have just seen.
Name.
Oh my god. But whatever, Prince, Four Stocks, Mr. Love, Four Stocks, Peach versus Puff, grand final hype. But they're not gonna start yet. This would have been too good if they would have started right at that moment, but they're gonna start right now. Let's go.
Nice.
And it's... Oh, no rest. Oh. I don't think there was an up throw punish. Could have gone from the turner to up smash.
Yeah, especially because Prince was sitting on that platform.
This might have
taken
the stock, actually, if he would have done it right. But whatever.
Yeah.
Prince might be more careful right now about stuff like this.
Or maybe not.
Yeah, let's see. I mean, this guy, man.
Yeah.
I haven't seen too much, but right now, like after this, I know this guy doesn't give a peep.
Any of these. Not any of these.
Zero were given.
Oh my god. Good stuff.
And Prince chilling out.
Yeah. He's so good at this matchup, I can't believe it. Look at this!
This combo,
oh
man!
Oh my goodness!
Hungry Box!
Oh!
Yeah, and again. What?
The backup strat down smash in case the forward air is not gonna hit.
Still think he should go for the turn up to up smash, which just would have killed him there.
Yeah. Maybe he's not able to do it. Which, for some reason, I don't know.
I mean, you throw a turnip up, you're charging an up smash. It's not really hard.
Yeah, well, maybe he's nervous. I don't know, man. Oh my gosh. Oh, he was crouching. But he's just gonna take it with another up smash. Miss Prince is playing absolutely disgusting right now. This I love it.
We have an outface that might help him. Not this way.
Oh!
Oh! Did I just do that?
That was the biggest jinx of all time. Oh, he just waits!
Goes for a wave dash up tilt, but Mr. Love still shielded it.
These wave dash up tilts are actually better when you face towards Peach because it shields better, shield pokes better this way.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. Yeah. Wow, with an up falling upper, that's interesting. But well.
My god, I think he was looking for another rest right there.
Yeah, that was a good decision, I think. By Mr. Love, just to throw out the umbrella in order to prevent that. Good down air. And yeah, Mr. Love actually show. Oh, is that it?
Oh, yeah, it is.
It is! It is! And that might be the game changer here, guys! He probably, no, he didn't drop it yet,
He's looking for it. Oh, and it's good. Ah! Not the best decision.
That was... I think...
Wow!
The cave wasn't... Man, why did he go for the cave?
Yeah, Bobby is hyped, of course. They are so close to winning this. Oh, good idea.
Yeah, he could have charged though. Still had plenty time to charge that one.
Wow!
I think there was a misinput by Mr. Love. He didn't want to do a fair there. Good up smash. And I think...
This looks like hurt.
This
dude.
Is going to be such a big mouth to climb now. I don't think there's any way he can take this.
Yeah, and it's so hard to play this matchup from behind as a Peach. Oh my god, nice. And that's going to be it. Baden-Württemberg is the best crew at this tournament. Wow. It's just amazing to see Prince playing this matchup, which I'm so bad at. Oh my god, the stuff that he's pulling. Absolutely
especially
crazy.
The rest against Diva Man.
Oh my god. Sadly, he was not at the stream setup to show it and the instant replay, but maybe he didn't want to because it was this crazy.
Yeah. So, this sums it up for tonight, I think.
It actually does, yeah. We have nothing planned for today, but this should just invite you more to tune in back tomorrow for doubles top six and Neely singles eight. Top eight.
The real action going on tonight.
And Limo's gonna say something.
Jix is fucking gay.
Oh, we esports, baby!
Ooh, that wasn't a very esports thing to say. Kind of reminds me of, do you know the video where Amada is getting asked what he thinks about Jigglypuff?
What do you think of Jigglypuff?
Gay.
But
this video gets me every time. I've watched it so many times. But
it's so good.
Like, I doesn't even look into the camera, just like, gay.
Oh, man.
Keeps walking. Shout out to Amada, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
But that video is so fun.
It is so amazing. Oh, man.
And the music is coming. We gotta say goodbye and good night to you guys.
Yeah, if you...